The water cycle. When I was young, I used to think that water came from the kitchen sink. But now I am older and I know that water comes from rain and snow. It stays there waiting in the sky, in clouds above our world so high. And when it falls, it flows along and splashes out a watery song. As each raindrop is joined by more and rushes to the ocean shore, or to a lake, a brook, a stream, from which it rises just like steam. But while it's down here, what do you think? Some dust go to the kitchen sink.